The outfit,
yeah.
All in red.
Yeah.
Okay, big Labour supporter?
Absolutely not, no.
Okay. No. Posh people love holidays, specifically skiing holidays, and a posh skiing holiday wouldn't be complete without a trip to La Folle Douce. So I'm here to find some of my fellow posh brothers and sisters to see what they've got to say. I'm Max Fosh, and welcome to StreetSmart. What's your name?
Mine's Oliver.
Lewis.
Hattie.
Flora.
Laura. Flozza to your mates?
Flozza or Floz or Floorboard.
Oliver, I'm going to call you Mr. Curtains.
Okay.
Floorboard. Where did that nickname come about?
He hits the deck a lot when she's lit.
Hello, Christian. Are you one?
No, sadly not.
I'm Fiona from Hertfordshire.
Fiona from Hearts. Wonderful. Do you play netball at school?
Dora.
Dora. Girlies.
I do not play netball.
Lacrosse?
No.
Tennis?
No. I don't play sport. Oh, I play tennis.
There you go. Where are you from?
Northern Ireland.
So are you Scottish, Gus?
Yeah, I am.
Are you posh Scottish?
Slightly, yeah. Yes.
Northern Ireland?
Yeah.
Posh people around there?
Not really.
Wait, would you consider yourself posh?
No.
The quarter zip Tommy Hilfiger jumper would suggest otherwise.
Average, yeah.
Average, that's what we all say, but that's a yes. Boy, ask your friends. Guys, would you consider him posh?
Yeah.
How long have you been skiing for?
What, like recently?
This morning.
I meant the age.
About 22, 23 years. I don't know, since about 8.
Okay, how old are you?
25.
How much French can you speak?
Ambition.
Do you know what La Folle Douce means?
No.
No.
I don't.
Not a bloody clue, no.
Just a place where you get... Not really, I mean, it's just...
I think that was Voltaire.
Was it?
Absolutely no idea.
It's the confidence that only a posh man can have. Any ideas?
Oh, I do know the fat duck.
What's the translation?
Sweet craziness.
Sweet craziness.
I actually know that for a fact.
I've had a bit of sweet madness in Folle Douce.
Oh, well, that's bonjour.
Bonjour.
Hello, guys. Are you the EasyJet ski team? Guys, you speak French?
No.
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 We?
Oui. Oh, bonjour.
No, yeah, just sweet bibliothèque.
Just
you are a you are a library. Why do posh people go skiing?
So we've got loads of money.
Okay.
Just there. Open air and out doing whatever you want to do.
Because it costs a fortune, it's a bit of a flex.
And you're quite far away from your parents.
I want to get far and high above my parents. Activity.
Oh, being quite raw.
It's V-raw.
Do you think it is?
Yeah! That's why we're all here.
Privileged. Spoil?
Yes. Okay, don't keep coming for me.
I like your trousers.
Thank you very much. I put on a bit too much weight. I am on holiday, but I'm also expensing this video.
Fair enough.
HMRC, don't come after me.
They will.
Guys, you're not British.
We're not British, no.
What do you think of English people?
Hail party people.
Hold on, you're Swedish.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
There's a gilet. I cannot leave here without interviewing someone in a gilet.
Very trendy.
Really? Like, you are full court.
Well, you know, what can you do if nothing would be not a caricature of your own self?
You've got a Hawaiian shirt on underneath.
Yeah, no, it was shit shirt day today.
I'm just pretty edgy, so I don't have to think. I just put it on.
Is Gap now edgy? Yeah. Signet ring? Gorgeous. I left mine at home.
What are you doing?
I'm making a YouTube video.
Why?
Henry, I'm enjoying the gilet and Gilbert underskin combo. Is that what you are?
Exactly.
A lot of ploughing going on. Is it a gilet shuffle?
Yes.
It's a shuffle.
Yes, it is.
I am posh, I do know that. You're saying you're Maribel, you're saying Courchevel?
Valtorin.
Oh god, you've got a long way to go.
No, that's why we're leaving now.
You've almost got to commute.
I know, and I don't commute, ever.
So, but what are you doing out here? You're on holiday, doing a season?
Doing a season, I'm a chef.
Yeah, I'm doing a season.
What's your specialities, Tom?
Probably beef.
So what you might see later are some people in yellow, and they're called ski angels. They basically help these guys down the mountain when...
Oh god, so you do a really important job.
Beef, pretty simple, yeah. Beef. It's pretty valuable because a lot of people don't get home otherwise.
So you're good at putting things in an oven?
Yeah.
You said you were TikTok famous.
No, not at all.
You're not.
Yes, he is.
Hey, you got your own profiles, guys? You want to spread the word?
Yeah.
And what kind of content do you make, Freddie?
Ramen.
What's in there?
What's pork? Would you like some?
Go on then.
That's wine, is it?
Yeah.
In a Perrier bottle. It's class personified. Skiing drunk.
Yeah.
Is that a sensible thing to do? That's box wine.
No. It's not very sensible, but it's a good challenge.
How many serious injuries are there a day?
Multiple.
Are you going to try and sneak that in?
That's the plan.
Okay.
Cool.
Where's it going?
Dislocated
my knee.
Oh, not fun.
Not fun.
I've done the shoulder, so. But the knee's even worse.
Just skiing, bros, chatting injuries. Do you have any social media on Instagram you want to plug?
Yes, my Instagram. My name.
What, on Instagram, yeah.
Hang on, you didn't ask me about my Twitter.
Do you have a Twitter you want to talk about?
Yeah, I do.
What's your handle? Like I say, a lot of new people have joined the channel recently. Join the Fosh Pit if you want to join. Remember to like and subscribe.